The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Did you model before American Pie by any chance? You should not. Should he be embarrassed of that? No, no.
Jim, there's a smoking hot 18-year-old girl over there that you used to babysit. And you're not going to do anything about that?
My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.
Jessica Biel.
And I've just loved it
for so long.
Do you
still sing now?
In the shower a lot.
Mm-hmm.
In the car a lot.
Hey, we need to pack.
We have packed. Pants. I need pants.
Okay.
These are your pants.
And why she's not going out with you is because all she has time for is work and her band.
Dee Austin, I told you she wasn't a mermaid.
I'm glad you came.
Honestly, I'm kind of lucky. The only thing that I have to worry about for tomorrow is showing up for my shift at the grill.
Excuse me. Hi.
Well, hi there.
Can I borrow your soy sauce?
I stand up to shake hands, and I pass out.
Right over the coffee table.
Draped over the coffee table with my butt in the air.
And your skirt?
My skirt rides up to my waist. Not even good panties. Granny panties.
Ooh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure business will pick up after that blog blurb.
Wait, blog blurb?
About your beer batter maple bacon spring break cupcake. We just read about it.
And yet, you still haven't introduced him to your brother. He must be ugly.
Don't you be talking about my baby like that. He's extremely handsome.
I'm glad you came.
Like, I shot the Triple XL, and that was more about the eyes.
Curl Power Mascara from Maybelline, New York.
And now today, it's more about being more natural and pure and just bringing out a person's natural beauty.
I am the first Native American member to ever be on America's Next Top Model. I've only gotten to watch it, so to be living it is surreal.
I'm glad you came.
Can't believe this bikini still fits me.
Yeah, I can't believe it either.
What did you say? I can't believe this bikini still fits me.
You've never looked better.
Thanks, honey.
Claro. Sígame lo bueno. Vámonos.
How many offers did you get?
I mean, it was a really big competition, and there was a lot of people. And this was including all managers and agents for acting and modeling. I think there were about 50-something.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, that is just incredible.
Faking, but now you're shaking, shaking. Stop laying dead. Tell me why I keep coming back to you, babe. Stop the music.
IMTA is a great experience. It's like the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Mr. Heck, wanted to thank you so much for giving birth to Sue.
Well, she did most of the heavy lifting, but you're welcome.
You mind? I told Kelsey I was a martial arts expert and the youngest sensei in history.
Cheers.
Oh, Rudy, Kelsey's on her way. Dude, please hook me up with that black belt.
Chris!
Are you home?
Yes, where's the fire? What's going on?
Have you not noticed that we've been robbed?
I just tidied up a little bit. Relax.
Tidied up?
Yeah.
Justice League, Darth Vader, SpongeBob, where are they? Are they okay?
They are safe. They're fine.
Hi, my name is Katie. Because of IMTA, I got an agent, I got a manager. One of the most positive environments I've ever been in.
It's really lame, isn't it? I know that a deaf prom isn't Wilkie's thing, but I really want them to come. Will you help me? You're so much better at this stuff than me.
Well, today might be your lucky day, then. I actually could use a hand.
Thanks, Dad. Come on, Mom, we're late. We gotta hurry.
Good luck.
I can assure you, Mr. Thompson, I'm strictly here as a civilian. Well, not only as a civilian, but also for my friend.
I'm late. I've gotta go. So nice to meet you.
I remember bumping into a guy. He dropped the box. And everything came out. Office supplies, printer cartridges. I offered to help pick it all up. He didn't want my help, and he took off.
All I want is an offshore account funded by a 10% share in the Udinov Family Trust.
10%? Do you know how much that is?
And my mother.
Nothing was wrong with you.
My mom died.
I'm a boy and nobody believes me.
You want to come play?
You all right?
My cholesterol is a little high. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, you don't know you're beautiful. I called home the first night to talk to my mom. And she said, how is it? And I was speechless. I said, you know, words can't express what this is like.
Ow.
Come, sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry.
Okay. If you can't get out, I'll just take my skirt off. Did I just say that out loud?
Yeah.
There's a talent manager there, and he asked me if I want to become an actor.
You seem like someone that would know where I could get something that would make me, stronger. Maybe something that I can't find in a health store.
Modeling.
Okay.
Print, runway, boat show.
What was this competition you won as a male model? What was the name of it?
It was the IMTA Male Model of the Year.
I was at IMTA.
It was the highlight of my life.
I came here and I had 38 callbacks for agents and managers. 38 people wanted to represent
me. Wow. Let's take a look. Here you are. Look at that. Here we go.
Oh, yeah. IMTA has been unbelievable. I mean, beyond anything I ever expected.
And look who came in second, though. Same competition, look who came in second. Ashton!
Yeah. I'm on top of my world, and this is a dream come true. Men, manly men.
Everything's fine.
No, it's not. I said I love you, and the only thing I got in response is the not very surprising information that you don't want to die in a crashing plane.
I'm glad you came.
Jasper and I will drive her south. I'll keep her safe, Edward.
I'm so thankful I got the opportunity to be here because there's so many people and so many opportunities.
My universe will never be the same.
Hi, my name is Katie Holmes. I'm 16 years old.
I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.
And the winner is Katie Holmes.
Let's just say a girl from Toledo would never end up in a Hollywood movie if it weren't for the IMTAs.